Hello friends, so today we are going to discuss about the topic atoms in nuclei, the question which is asked in the NEET 2020. So see what question is asked here. In the question paper you will find this question in NEET 2020 paper. The energy equivalent of 0.5 gram of a substance is, mass of the substance is given and what is the energy equivalence of this substance. So it is a simple mass energy relation will be there. We know that what is mass energy relation. From Einstein's equation we can tell directly it is mc square. So it is very simple concept. Mass is converted into the energy. So substitute the values according to given. As we know that it is given in the gram, so we can write here mass as 0.5 10 raised to minus 3 kilogram and c is a constant velocity of light. So we will keep here 3 into 10 raised to 8, it's a square. Okay, so e is equals to m into c square. Solve this. 0.5 into 10 raised to minus 3 and the square of this will give you 9 into 10 raised to 16. So powers power will get multiply 10 raised to 16. 9 into 0.5 means it is 4.5, half of the 9, 4.5, and calculate this 10 to the power separately. It is 10 raised to 16 minus 3 will be 13. This is in joule because we converted into SI unit. So see here which is matching with your answer. The A option, it is correct according to solution. Okay. So this is the question. We have to apply here mass energy relation. Hope you understand this. Please subscribe our channel, share our videos and like it.